My hair was styled, then I stepped outside.
Are you saving this?
No, I'm not.
I just gotta get something with that.
I thought it was the first person impersonates the second person.
Don't mention anything to do with quizzes because that's a sensitive subject for me.
That topic, I think it would be a great idea if we went around the audience and asked everyone to list their triggers, you know, just in case there could be possibly teaching on subjects that...
I have one! You!
Or Combi.
Dang, that's hard.
Zebstriker. Oh, just have a cold.
Yes.
Bless you.
Hey, Derek. How do you feel about Pokemon breeding?
I'm going to go along with this and just say that it is incredibly... I'm not going to say the word I was thinking of because it should implies it's incredibly blank. I'm going to leave it with that.
Yeah, the human.
Yeah, the way.
Oh, okay. Yulin, do you write fan fiction? And if so, what is the most embarrassing fan fiction that you've written?
Well, I wrote this one about Aridin and Solix, and I'm pretty embarrassed about that one. I'm not even going to tell you the name. Stay away. Don't even look at it. No, no. But yeah.
James, how do you feel about when Dave fucks your hot man?
Well, I mean, at least if you haven't noticed, I'm into more mature men. No, no offense to you, honey. Just you're cute, but. Just know that joke was on my mind, though.
How do you feel about, oh, I forgot it, meeting me, your mom?
Yes, me.
I have a lot of feelings, and I heard that my mom was drinking like me, and I don't know if I like that or not.
I'm trying to stop. It's not working, but I'm trying.
Yeah.
Who's left? Harry.
twice as bad.
Yeah, me?
Yes.
I got you, girl. Oh. Hey, Porum, are you bringing sexy back?
Of course.
Okay, are we all dead now?
Yeah.
Okay, let's play more of that impersonation game. Does that sound okay?
Yes.
Okay, so raise your hand.
Roxy.
Yes. Somebody else raise your hand.
What?
Jane. Okay, impersonate,
Jake! I love Jake so much!
Wait,
did you say Jake or Jane?
Jane.
Yeah.
Jane.
Oh, yeah, I said Jake because I'm supposed to be all of them Jake.
Yes,
Jay.
Oh, God.
Grace?
Yes.
Derp.
Okay.
Imitate Jake.
Jake.
Kankri, imitate Horace.
No.
Better.
alien stuff with my fan troll, Sona. Talking to Roxy in her dreams. Kinda done.
Dirk, would you like to play a game? This is a bad Saw reference, but I don't care. You are going to draw me the softest of softcore pornography. I have won.
I wasn't here for that, so I didn't know if you were going to do it.
Sorry, you missed it.
Aww.
I'm sorry. It was very adorable.
It's hard to make Calliope not adorable.
Yulin,
imitate the Nebula.
I was about to say that.
Let's ship together!
Yes.
And then
makes me sad too.
You don't even die on screen.
I know. I don't even get that.
Can I borrow those for a second?
I want to be like bro, but he's dead. Oh. Don't worry, at least I'm cute.
Don't even
think. Yeah, we did. Sorry. Yeah, it's the most easiest imitation ever.
About home stuff. Blah, 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 blah. He kind of looks cute. I don't know if I'm related to him or not, because everyone's kind of related to each other. My name's John Egbert. My last name is Egbert. That's cool.
open and keep talking. And keep talking. Oh, you're too loud. Please quiet down.
Oh.
Problem? No. Oh, hi. Roxy, can you invite me, Nina?
Nina?
Yes. Oh, no, I meant her imperial condescension. I'm sorry.
Oh, same way.
True. But loving. Oh, man. I was walking around these chests. My little madness gathering people, even though we're all dead. Yeah, let's be cool.
Oh, here, let me teleport.
Let me teleport back.
There you go.
Stab, stab, stab. No technique whatsoever.
Sad music play.
I know.
Like home stuff.
No!
Because we're all dead. Oh, okay. I suffered a brain injury, but I'm still rad!
No.
I get a piece of it for me.
Come on.